Well, we are back playing Darksiders. If you don't remember, last time we beat the final room leading up to the boss, I think. But without further ado, let's get right into it. I might be wrong on that last part. But still, let's get right into it. That was my bad guy. Okay, yeah, I just went through there. Okay. My bad, guys. Thank you. some way to detonate. Grab and throw this dormant signal on the object and end. Just fire to detonate it. Jump! think I'm gonna just figure it out, guys. Literally in lava. Why isn't it? Should be doing something. What's going on? What am I missing?
It said it needs to be ignited by fire. So that's what I did.
That didn't work, I don't know. I literally... struggle, but I really don't know what else to do. Like, huh. What is happening? I'm trying to ignite it. Using the lava itself. What? This is it. I'm gonna be surprised. You have no idea how confused I am right now, guys. Like, that was my only other idea. Working. Like, serious. Unless I'm not understanding. Torches? Like, that's literally the only other thing I can think of, is throwing them at the torches. Because those are the only other things that have fire on them, other than the literal magma itself. That is what we do, but where the fuck are other torches? Like, I know what we do now. But where the fuck are more torches? Okay. No, no, we do. We just saw this. All right. Fire in general. They mean a little torture. I will admit, is a little frustrating because, you know, you don't really notice those unless you're like being like, oh, I'm looking for specific fire. So I kind of wish it was a little more obvious, but hey, we figured it out. We figured it out. Oh, it's like a now permanently moving thing. Okay. Alright, I'm going to leave that one here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like and don't forget to subscribe. And until then, this is me signing off.